2013 is going to be a difficult time for a lot of people. HMV's gone bust, Blockbuster's gone bust, a lot of people are getting slung on the dole. Thankfully, I'm here to share with you my tip number 4 on how to save money. Whenever you go to McDonald's, Burger King, KFC, shopping centres, anywhere where there's napkins and toilet roll readily available, just grab a handful. Why pay for toilet roll and toilet paper when it's readily available for free? Just do it when you go to Tesco and their toilets. That is another way to save money. I once had to resort to using a copy of the Sun newspaper, and I can actually tell you it was a very good substitute. So, after you've read it, use it. That is another tip from me. Tip number 4, don't pay for toilet paper. Get it for free.